Ed Smallwood and Judy Stevenson.
We moved to Martin Road. Judy and I had a murder story. We moved to Martin Road when I was in the second grade.
Okay.
I had gone down here to Forest Hills, the elementary school building. So we moved out to Martin Road to get the elementary. They picked up the high school students and they swung around the elementary school and checked around the back of the cafeteria and went down. And I guess I was afraid they were going to talk to me when that bus hit the cafeteria and started north. I'd run out and get in trouble every day. But always looking out the window was Mary Ruth. She was, I thought, a senior, which would have made her 10 years old.
Yeah, yeah.
And she saved the seat every day on that bus. She would have her head in the window, and I'd chase her. I'll never forget that. So tell her that.
I'll tell her that.
Judy's